scene of hail coming down in parts of Fort Bend County this afternoon. Cell phone video showing what's happening out in Katy, and we could be in for a repeat tomorrow. Blake Matthews joins us. Blake, how is Sunday looking?
Well, shaping up to be another stormy afternoon, or at least the potential is there for that, so we continue to keep you updated as we head throughout the afternoon hours tomorrow. The window going to be generally between 11 a.m. and about 4 p.m. for southeast Texas. The radar, nice and quiet for the most part this evening. Most of the stronger storms that we saw have now pushed well enough to the east into southern parishes of Louisiana. So it is a quiet night. That's what we're expecting here as we head to bed and wake up tomorrow morning under those cloudy skies. We saw some healthy rain, much needed rain, 1 to 2 inches, pretty common where the storms fell, but it looks like we are in for another round tomorrow with a slight risk of severe weather. Now, a possibility